are welcome on this YouTube. I am Professor Dhaya. I am at the dairy farm of Bhaskar ji, Bhaskar Sharma ji. He will introduce himself.
Good evening, Uttarakhand ji. And thank you for coming to my dairy farm in Rudrapur, Uttarakhand. And I would like you to please give me a few advice about this new BMC that I have purchased from Chadda Sales. Please do, sir.
Now BMC. BMC is bulk milk cooler. Now you see very high producing cows are there, and if you will make them 3 times their milk production. But lot of this bulk milk cooler, they are big size. This is the one which is good for a small farmer. It has got a capacity of 50 liters?
40 liters.
40 liters, okay. So, the good thing about this is that this is available for about 50,000 or 60,000 rupees. This is from Chadda, they are around. And what I have to tell you technically is that if you store your milk for over 12 hours, then the psychrophils, because this works on 4 degrees, and psychrophils are the bacteria which grows on 4 degrees. So these psychrophils, when they grow, they emit a kind of aroma, and that aroma is like my children. So it is very good that you collect milk in the morning and then you sell in the evening, and evening milk in this thing. If there are the leftover milk, you can. How many days you can keep it in?
I haven't tried keeping it for much long, but the company says that it can be managed for 2-3 days.
It can be managed if you can pasteurize it in bulk cooler, then 5-6 days you can. The more you will retain, the more psychrophils. Microbials are the bacteria which grow at 400 degrees and they develop an aroma in the milk, and people get addicted to that, and that's why it's important. And with high yielding this thing, cows is necessary. Thank you very much for listening.